I know that you're engaged to Josh from 21 Pilots. I mean, yeah, the ring is to die for.
You guys have been so generous and supportive of them from day one.
From day
thank
one.
You.
Obsessed yeah. Thank you for them. Saying
you
that.
Have. No, and you have. And we keep things very separate.
Yes.
And I try and keep kind of in my lane and he stays in his. But thank you guys, truly.
Oh,
I have always
so
thought they were
going
to be the biggest band in the world. So it's cool when people like make that happen.
Wow.
And it was you guys. Yeah.
You sound like a wife already, my goodness. Hey, here's what I wanted to know. How did he propose to you? Because you're very stunning looking. So how did that happen?
I got to kind of hop on tour. He was touring Australia and New Zealand, and we got to hop on tour, and towards the end it was New Zealand, and he said it was one of the most beautiful places he's ever been, and there are all these beautiful details about this day that he kind of really surprised me with. As someone who isn't really much of a planner, he just blew me away and designed the ring, and he flew my brother and sister-in-law out with the ring, and it was a tree house, which has a lot of significance to us, that he kind of found and rented in New Zealand, which is gorgeous.
Oh my god. Wow. And how did you guys meet originally?
Through a common friend.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That's good.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so have we started wedding planning, or are you just enjoying the engagement? I know you've been engaged for what, like a year or so?
Yeah, it's coming up on a year.
Okay.
Wow. I've been up to some stuff. I've been a little busy.
Okay.
But I have kind of a little bit of both.
Okay.
Yeah.